Well, it's Easter weekend at the Canada Agriculture Museum, so visitors can come in and meet some of the babies that are born in the springtime on the farms. We also have a meet a lamb or a meet a kid goat. So just for kids to come and see what happens on the farm at this time of the year.
We're getting out of the house to leave the mother staying at home napping. So we're looking at cows, right? Cows and tractors today.
What about that one? Do you like that one?
What are you planning on doing?
More cows, apparently. And baby cows.
Well, this is a farm in the middle of a city, which is something really special. You don't see a lot of that. A lot of farms in the middle of the city.
So why don't you put the egg into the scale and see what it says? Now, it looks like it's going right about there. So what does that say? Can you read? That says large, exactly. So that means what size is that egg? Exactly.
And it's just a great opportunity for people that that live in the city or that are coming from elsewhere that have never seen a farm or want to learn a little bit more about farms to come in and see what it's like to farm in Canada.
You're all done?
So tell me what you guys are doing here today.
I need to show why I was doing this.
Okay, show me that. How long did it take you to color that?
It's a long time.
Yeah? And so how are you liking it today? Are you having fun so far? What's your favorite?
My favorite are the chicks.
How come?
Because they're yellow.